2,000 plus years ago, there was quite a commotion going on in the heavens.
Christmas Eve.